Hey guys, what's up and how is everybody? Okay, so in today's video I will be going to show you how to use the green screen or chroma key in 3ds Max. Okay, I have already done this video, but that was in another language, so I thought let's do it in English language for you guys, so here it is. As you can see that there is no option for the chroma key or green screen in 3ds Max, so I will show you how will you use that. Like if you have a green screen video and you want to use it in 3ds Max, so that's a bit tricky. So for that, first of all what you will do is go down and subscribe first. Okay, so here we start. Let's suppose this is your green screen video and you want to remove the green screen from it and use it in 3ds Max. So what you will do? First of all, import it in a video editor like VideoPad or After Effects, whatever you want. Now you need to remove the green screen from it and replace that with a transparent color. So after you do that, now you need to fully brighten the picture so that all the colors look like white, such that, just like that. Now the transparent area will look black, of course, so it will make an alpha map for 3ds Max, as the alpha map is supported in 3ds Max. When you have made the alpha map in your VideoPad editor, like black and white of your green screen, now it's time to export it into 3ds Max. So when you export it, export means like when you save the video, now open your 3ds Max and select a plan. And apply that selected video which you have made as green screen onto that. Okay, just like that. Now you need to apply the opacity map onto it, and for the opacity map select that alpha map, that alpha video which you have exported. So select that, and when you do that you will see that the green screen is removed and you can see through that. So that's it guys, and so subscribe to this channel and I will keep you updated, and also click that bell icon along with it, and that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Wow, that's cool, and it's turning by the wind of the fan, not by using any power supply.